because Sunday, the Edmonton Oilers are going to get a chance to reserve their ticket to the Stanley Cup Final. They've won Game 5, 3-1.
The final score, the Edmonton Oilers 3, and the Dallas Stars 1. Shots on goal in the third period. Edmonton to the 11 for a game total of 26.
So a couple of power play goals, the difference, and 19 stops from Stuart Skinner.